Mr. Lee didn't like me. He was always smacking me on the back of the legs on a chair after being caught talking again, but I loved both Mrs. Morgan and Mrs. Bigwood. Mr. Saunders frightened me. His voice was so loud, and Mr. Hansen was lovely too. His daughter Jennifer and I had the same piano teacher at home. There were others I can't quite remember their names, but they all stand out in one way or another. East Sheen Primary School, 1954.